This is AP News Minute. South Korea says key parts of the THAAD missile defense system have been installed. Demonstrators say they don't want it, despite tensions over North Korea's nuclear and ballistic missile programs. President Trump insists the wall on the U.S.-Mexican border will be built. Plans to fund it were dropped from current congressional budget talks. Rising rivers are threatening to cause more floods after several days of rain in North Carolina. Firefighters in Raleigh used rafts to rescue at least six people and a dog Tuesday. And a brush fire east of Phoenix shut down part of the scenic Bush Highway. Strong wind gusts are fanning the flames close to the Salt River in Mesa, Arizona. Matt Small, The Associated Press with AP News Minute.